To be or not to be, that is the question. Well, it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing end them. To die, to sleep, no more, and by a sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to. It is a consummation, devoutly to be wished, to die. To sleep. To sleep, perchance, to dream. Aye, there's the rub.